How to fix Spotify lyrics not showing. So if you're facing a problem with Spotify lyrics, like if your Spotify lyrics are not showing, then the first thing is sometimes that song or that music may not contain the lyric. Or if that's not the case, then you have to check your internet connection. So if you have a stable internet connection, then you will have the lyrics. But if you don't have the stable internet connection, then your Spotify might lag for the lyrics. So even after checking the internet connection, if that still doesn't fix your problem, then you can go to settings, which is on the upper right, and then you can simply scroll down and go for clear cache, and then you can tap on clear cache again, and that's it. Now you can also open up your settings, your phone settings, and then go for apps and notifications, and you have to open Spotify under your settings. And after opening, now you can go for storage and cache, and then you can go for clear cache, which is on the right side. And after clearing your cache, your problem might be fixed. But even after that, if your lyrics doesn't show up, then you have to uninstall the application. And after uninstalling, you can again install it and then log into your account. So that's it. These were the few fixes to your problem. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.